The Swedish company IKEA has the reputation to be cheap, friendly, and good for the environment. But are they really? IKEA's main sustainable goal is to get at least half of their wood supply from certified sources within 5 years. Yet, in the past year, they only managed to increase it from 15 to 16%. The rest of IKEA's wood comes from non-certified sources, which generally means that they are not good for the environment. There also seems to be something behind IKEA's friendly and charitable image. Their profit goes straight to their own Inka Foundation, a product of their convoluted organizational structure designed to reduce their corporate taxes to the incredibly low amount of 3.5%. And despite their charitable image, only 1% of their profit make it to charities. But it is not all bleak. The stores of IKEA, spread throughout land, have very good system for waste reduction, recycling, and sustainable energy production.
To our main point, is IKEA sustainable? Our answer, yes and no. IKEA's corporation has many flaws when it comes to sustainability, and their goals are too ambitious. The IKEA stores, however, are at the top of their game. The stores work efficiently and sustainably, so this delivers to IKEA's promises of sustainability. My name is Alexan, and I hope you were well informed.